The reason our image is not showing up immediately has to do with the fact that our code is being executed in the background. Now, I know what you may be thinking. What's the background? Why is our code there? And how does this affect my app? Don't panic. Without getting into the details, we're going to use a method that fixes this problem. The method we'll use will take any updates that we're making to the UI, like displaying our image, and then run them in the foreground, or the main executing environment. Let's see this now. Back in our project, we've been provided with a special function called Perform UI Updates on Main. This function is defined in the GCD black box Swift file. Now, the reason we use the term black box in the name of that Swift file is because a black box refers to something you can use without knowing the internal details. So for the purposes of this course, you can use the function Perform UI Updates on Main without knowing how it's implemented. You should just call this function anytime you need to make updates to the UI inside of the completion handler of a network task. Now, looking at this method, we can see that it takes a closure that has no parameters and returns void, or nothing. And since the closure is the only parameter, we can use the trailing closure syntax. All we need to do is just relocate any code responsible for updating the UI and place it inside this closure. So in our case, it's just this line of code here. Now let's run the project. Nice. There we go. That's what we want.